codesource.net.
Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Just another quick guide here for iOS. It's going to show you how to change the format of your lock screen notifications. So first, unlock your phone, go to settings, then tap notifications. And here you'll see three new options: count, stack, and list. Count will just show three of the, or whatever the number of notifications is at the bottom of the screen. So just like the example on the right here, it will show you how many. Stack will stack them up in order of apps. So it'll list the notifications per app. So if there's three apps with 10 notifications, they'll be split between each of the apps, just like shown on the right again. And list is more traditional, and it will show each of the notifications open per app. So it's quite a long list and more traditional. Prior to this, the notifications used to come from the top of the screen, and now they will come from the bottom. So it'll almost look like a swipe up action. Anyway, that wraps up another guide. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.